Researchers have just unveiled the future of humanoid robot capabilities, but there's a twist. From humanoid robots that can fly airplanes to care for humans and more, plus the latest AI video generation paradigm with two new features, these are just some of the latest innovations that are pushing the boundaries of intelligence and hardware to new levels. But first, aviation just changed forever, thanks to a team of researchers from Korea's Advanced Institute of Science and Technology, and they're making waves with Pibot. In fact, this remarkable humanoid robot can pilot aircraft with more dexterity and skill than human pilots, due to its inability to become tired or confused from external forces. The secret behind Pibot's advanced capabilities lies in its ability to simply memorize complex manuals presented in natural language, which is a feat enabled by OpenAI's ChatGPT large language model. And they've come a long way in a very short time, as Pibot's predecessor pilot robot in 2016 just wasn't intelligent enough to learn from literature or manuals. But recently, ChatGPT and other large language model systems suddenly reigned in a new era of robot learning. With external cameras monitoring aircraft state and internal cameras managing control panel switches, Pibot can understand and memorize aircraft operation and emergency manuals with unparalleled accuracy, reacting far quicker than humans in emergencies. Its vast memory can even store all Jeppesen aeronautical navigation charts worldwide, which no human pilot could ever come close to. And Pibot's adaptability transcends aviation. Standing 160 centimeters tall and weighing in at 65 kilograms, its humanoid design also allows for the seamless replacement of humans in roles like driving vehicles, operating tanks, or commanding ships. Importantly, while still in development until 2026, Pibot's potential military applications are already garnering attention, as it was commissioned by South Korea's Defense Technology Research Agency and is currently under consideration by various other defense entities. But there's another even more important function for humanoid robots to serve as the world continues to grapple with growing elderly populations and worsening labor shortages. For this, Fourier Intelligence from China has designed its remarkable GR-1, a groundbreaking humanoid robot promising to transform healthcare and redefine caregiving. Standing at 164 centimeters tall and weighing in at 55 kilograms, the GR-1 boasts an array of human-like abilities, including walking, obstacle avoidance, and performing routine physical tasks like lifting objects, which is poised to be a game-changer for healthcare. Fourier Intelligence envisions a future where GR-1 becomes an indispensable caregiver, therapy assistant, and companion for humans. In fact, the robot can be programmed to sit, stand, jump, and handle various utensils and tools, ensuring seamless integration into healthcare settings. But crucially, the GR-1's capabilities extend beyond just the physical realm, as the company has also integrated cutting-edge AI tools like ChatGPT to enable more human-like communication and interactions. This fusion of advanced robotics and artificial intelligence promises to revolutionize the way caregiving technology is perceived and interacted with. While GR-1's current appearance may seem somewhat menacing, with its bare exoskeleton and a conspicuous red button, likely a kill switch, the final version will feature a sleek, chrome-like casing for a friendlier demeanor. Early public reactions to GR-1 have been overwhelmingly positive, with its debut at the 2023 World AI Conference in Shanghai proving to be a resounding success, garnering attention from industry leaders and the public alike. However, it wasn't the only humanoid robot to grace the event, as Tesla's Optimus humanoid robot prototype and Deep Robotics' X20 quadrupedal machine for hazardous tasks also offered glimpses into the future of robotics from different perspectives. In fact, the driving force behind the GR-1's creation was the dire need to address the mounting challenges posed by an aging global population. This demographic shift is echoed across developed nations, with the United States projecting that nearly a quarter of its population will be 65 or older by 2060. As nations grapple with the economic and logistical implications of providing adequate care for their aging populations, the GR-1 offers a versatile and scalable solution that can alleviate the need for human labor. Meanwhile, the world of AI-generated media is getting more immersive and lifelike on a whole new level. This is because Pika Labs, a startup pioneering generative AI for video, has just introduced two major new features that add audio dimensions to their video AI creation tool. First is text prompt-based sound effect generation. In fact, starting now, when users create videos with Pika's tool, they can have realistic sound effects automatically overlaid, whether it's sizzling bacon, roaring engines, or screeching eagles. The AI will generate audio clips matching the text prompts provided. Pika Labs commented that, until now, AI videos have essentially just been silent movies, so adding sound effects naturally brings these digital worlds and creations to life in a whole new way moving forwards. And Pika Labs didn't stop there, as they also unveiled their new lip-syncing technology that can make the characters in AI-generated videos appear to be speaking with synchronized movements. The company believes they've unleashed the ability to have AI characters with moving lips that match up with voices and dialogues, and commented that this technology is an incredible step towards realizing a future where there also exists a parallel world of believable digital humans. The lip-sync voices can be typed out as text, or uploaded as audio files. The AI will then animate the character's mouth movements to precisely lip-sync in real time. These audio capabilities from Pika Labs represent major milestones in generative AI video. As the technology continues advancing, the possibilities for creating professional quality synthetic media grow more realistic and compelling. While currently the sound effects and lip-sync features are limited to Pika's Pro subscription tier, the startup plans to roll them out more widely soon. As this world of text-to-creation AI multimedia tools continues to rapidly evolve, it's uncertain where the next breakthroughs will emerge. And while these tech advances hold immense potential to enhance human capabilities and tackle global challenges, they also risk displacing human workers in certain industries. This may require humans to have career transition plans where they become educated in emerging sectors like robotic maintenance and engineering, which is necessary to mitigate potential disruptions and ensure a win-win outcome. Ultimately, though, these advances are the evolution of the labor market as it is reshaped by intelligence and automation. Very soon, it is expected that the robotics revolution will go into full swing. And already companies like Amazon and Microsoft have invested in robotics companies and projects like the Figure 1 and Digit, with many more to follow. In fact, the global humanoid robot market is expected to reach $39.6 billion by 2030, with a compound annual growth rate of 52.8% leading up to it. This is just part of the exponential market explosion that is expected to take place as intelligence facilitates the greatest wealth transfer of all time over the coming few years. And personal robots will likely take the place of personal computers, while the difference between man and machine continues to blur.